boxing, slow-mo boxing, take two. Working with a couple different guys, keeping your balance, your posture, your hands, learning when you get hit and when you're down. Look at the other video.
Thank you.
He started speeding up because he was engaged. He was in the fight from going slower. So we both learned from that experience. Maybe it doesn't look the most exciting, but start slow. And if you're ready, you can build the speed. But watch when you get hit. He interrupted my rhythm with the jab sometimes. He right on. That's perfect. And I learned. And he learned from that. Okay? And he should learn when his head's too forward that he can even eat. All right? Hope you enjoy. Thanks.